Hello!
Difficult.
Say goodbye, Char.
I made it.
Yeah, you came just in time to watch me ride Blondie.
Yeah.
Okay, right. So make sure you can see me and the horse in there.
And then, what do I do for record?
It's recording right now.
Oh, my health. Well, why don't you tell me that? I was making a fool of myself and didn't know it.
Just a little. It's always been special.
Well, there's a horse's ass. I mean, not you, Binky. Just talking about the damn horse. There, look at that. There's a hottie right there. Of course, the horse is nice, too.
Okay.
Sorry, Julie. Whoa, maybe not.
Damn.
Easy.
Oh.
I think she needs to breathe a little bit more.
What you got there, Ralphie?
Hickory nuts.
You know,
whoa!
That's a Hinkley nut.
Look at the size of Ralph's nuts.
Okay. I like.
What was the biggest buck he shot?
Biggest buck I shot? I don't know, 10 point buck, maybe a, yeah, but it was a tiny hat racker, but it was like a 10 point buck with like maybe a 13 inch spread.
I got 12 point buck.
Say that again.
12 point buck.
How many fingers is that?
Okay, you gotta one up me. Hold on, we're not done with the nuts. All right, we're not done with nuts here. What about this one here?
Where's the Missouri nut?
This
round.
Is a big nut, because it's only
that's
there.
A shell.
It's a shell.
Right there.
Well, hold it up for the camera. That's a Missouri nut. Now hold up the Wisconsin nut. That's a Wisconsin nut.
Right. Now, can I ask you,
are
they the same nut?
Yes.
Yeah, the hickory nuts.
This is a hickory nut?
Well, yeah.
With the shell on it, you duckalarsh.
That's what I'm trying to get at.
Come on.
Don't call him a duckalarsh. He's from the city.